Pierre-Luc Dubois just got a tribute for returning to Winnipeg for the first time since requesting for a trade, and you could be the judge of whether it was boos or doobs. Pierre said this morning that if he heard boos, he's just going to interpret them as doobs and turn them into a positive. And, you know, requesting for a trade, he talked about that being one of the biggest misconceptions of his career. All he had was praise for the city of Winnipeg this morning. A lot of positives from his time here, but he said he was at a point in his career where he had to think about 8 years. He thought LA was a good fit and the timing felt right. Guys?